Did you forget about the CityAirbus NextGen? Although the eVTOL designed by aviation giant Airbus hasn't been in the spotlight lately, the company is working hard behind the scenes to bring this high-tech air taxi to the market. With so many eVTOLs fighting for the limelight, it's hard to keep track of each new step in the direction of full-scale production and commercial service. Still, the CityAirbus NextGen will always have a special place in the industry due to its direct connection to one of the top aviation players worldwide. While most electric air taxis are designed and manufactured by ambitious startups with a focus on advanced air mobility, the CityAirbus is one of the few of its kind developed by an established name in the field of traditional aviation. Airbus didn't rush into anything and took its time to not only develop the finest details of the electric aircraft, but also to find the best suppliers in the industry. It ended last year with a significant milestone, as the first air taxi unit was finally assembled and tested. This year, the final version of the CityAirbus will take to the sky during an extensive flight test campaign. This campaign will mostly take place at the Airbus new test center in Donauworth, Germany. The company announced back in 2022 that it would build a dedicated test center for its eVTOL. The facility covers more than 1,000 square meters and will primarily be used to test the electric motors, rotors, flight controls, and avionics. Plus, it won't be limited to the CityAirbus. Over time, future electric propulsion systems could also be tested at this new facility. On a commercial level, Airbus hit another milestone by launching a dedicated AAM partnership with LCI. LCI is a respected lessor across multiple aviation sectors and has been working with Airbus for over two decades. Starting now, the two will focus specifically on developing an AAM ecosystem for future air taxi operations. It's the least exciting aspect of electric air mobility for the public, but absolutely necessary. Without this framework, air taxis couldn't kick off regular urban operations. This new partnership also confirmed that the CityAirbus won't be limited to a certain type of operation. Although equipped to conduct urban commutes, the Airbus eVTOL might initially enter service in the emergency medical service sector. Last year, Airbus started working with the Norwegian Air Ambulance Foundation to map out the details for EMT missions. The CityAirbus NextGen was introduced as an ultra-silent eVTOL with a primary four-seat configuration. Performance-wise, it promises a 50-mile range on a single charge and a maximum speed of 75 miles per hour.